This Saturday, Halloween Havoc, there's our hosts.
What is that?
I mean, what is that? It's Hank Walker.
I'm talking about the dance.
I can't dance, so I don't know what any of that is, actually. I know those are the hosts, though, Halloween Havoc.
I can't believe I let Kiana James beat me. I let Robert Stone distract me. I let my guard down.
Thea, don't worry. Mr. Chase will get you another match with Kiana James.
Is that true, Mr. Chase? I know I can beat her. Let me at her. One more time. Oh, let's go, Chase!
Thea, let's talk about it after class. For now, let's circle back to Halloween Havoc. This premium live event dates all the way back to the late 1980s, and there have been some historic moments. The world title match between Hulk Hogan and Ric Flair inside a steel cage. DDP versus Goldberg. Mandy Rose beginning her historic reign as women's champion. Dexter Lumis versus Cameron Grimes inside the Haunted House of Horrors. And my personal favorite, Rey Mysterio versus Eddie Guerrero. But with the good comes the bad, including the introduction of the Yeti.
The what?
There was also a Chamber of Horrors match, but we're going to skip over that for now. Your homework for this Saturday night is to watch Halloween Havoc, because there are going to be some gruesome matches.
So, this is the infamous Chase U, more like the Mickey Mouse Club. You wouldn't recognize gruesome if it bit you in the ass.
Listen here, you SOB! This is Andre Chase University, and you do not interrupt Mr. Chase's lecture!
Bodie, I don't think you want to do that.
Hey, kid, you want to play? I'll smash you. You got that, punk? Now that is a teachable moment.